I'll tell you what. Ben Thornewill. I don't know how to talk to people anymore. Koopa Star sends this in.
I don't know how to talk to people anymore. So I had this idea. There was a time when it was easy. When I could talk to a person all evening. Now I'm exhausted all the time. Made the mistake of making eye contact. Now it's giving me a heart attack. If they say something, I'll have to talk back.
I sell crack.
I don't know how to talk to people anymore. Every time I talk, I'm like, what did I say that for? My mouth is moving, but every word's a chore. I don't know how to talk to people anymore. That's right.
Yeah.
Used to be a cunning linguist. It's good
what?
To see ya. It's been a pleasure.
Used to be a what?
I'm going home.
What did he say?
So I can be alone. So I can get home. Yeah. I don't know how to talk to people.
Oh, not the double clap pattern,
like,
dude.
Say that for my mouth.
Oh, God. Oh, brother, this guy stinks. Okay, let me show you something. It sounds exactly like this. It's not even close.
So I had this idea for a song from the perspective of anxiety.
Oh, this is the original.
Hello, my name is ruining your day with overcomplicating every little thing that you do. Hello and goodbye to all of your good vibes. You gave it a good try, never thought we'd be introduced. Hello, my name is...
No horns. Bro, turn the comments off, bro. Nah, man. Aw, man. Woo! That's basically this song over here. I don't know how to talk to people anymore. That sucks. Now, basically making a song where you're putting on a fake smile about that, trying to say it's all good, inviting other people to feel that way. Listen, if it gives you a sense of comfort, if you can connect to that, honestly, great. I know a lot of people who are like that. For me, this shit infuriates me. I'm the kind of guy who, if somebody else is telling me what problems I have, who I have no idea who they are, all right? And they're just like, hey, I do this. Or they're like giving this really overly personal experience that's awkward and I don't relate to it. Then I'm like, this is a little bit of both.
Dog.
Soul Steel, sure.
So I had this idea for a song from the perspective of anxiety. Check this out.
Alright, cut it short. You hear the horns, though.
I don't know how to talk to people anymore.
She just said, I don't know how to talk to girls anymore.